Après, ouais.
Он сегодня передал такую же шляпу президенту Рейгану как символ.
This is a symbol of our friendship to Mr. Gorbachev, and we would like for him to accept it and wish him well on the talk to President Reagan.
Это символ нашей дружбы, это генеральному секретарю, и чтобы он принял как символ желания успеха.
Symbol of friendship.
И дружбы.
Я понял.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Thank you.
Спасибо.
Мы обязаны куда?
Все.
Il veut quoi, les gris ou bien?
I'm not gonna make it.
Oh, really?
Journalists, where are they?
Oh, Claudio.
We have two. We have two that came with us.
With?
Yes, only two.
You mean in your pool?
No.
I mean in the bus. In the bus from the president.
According to the arrangement between the three parties, we're going to.
We also shot Johnny Ross handing over the hat to the official from the Soviet side. Can we assume you're getting along well, gentlemen?
Let's say you have your judgment. You have expressed your judgment.
Работа продолжается.
We are working. We are continuing work.
Mr. Gorbachev, you said today, when you met Jesse Jackson, that space weapons are holding the world hostage. That was during a lunch break. So does that mean the president did not change your mind or persuade you earlier?
Вы знаете, это лучше объяснить этот вопрос на пресс-конференции.
I think that is a question that could be explained at a
press conference, so keep that question and ask it after.
If you will answer it, I will ask it again. Why are you spending so much time alone?
Почему столько времени вы проводите в беседах один на один?
Мы видим в этом необходимость и пользу.
So we think it's useful to have face-to-face contact.
A quick question for our president. Mr. President, how do you think it went?
You're smiling.
Thank you.